Hey everybody, Star here. What is going on? We're going to be doing some live commentary once again, doing Discomfort Zone. I've actually rather been enjoying this, getting myself out of my comfort zone of my weapons and using some items I rarely ever use for me personally. And for me personally, I never, ever use the Backburner. Rarely ever. I actually use the regular default flamethrower more often than I will take out the Backburner to do something. I do not like this item, but I don't think it's bad. It is a good weapon. We'll talk about that more in a second. The Man Melter. If you remember my Phlogistonator video, you will remember that I never, ever remember to use the Man Melter. I actually have, at this moment, 10 sticky notes all around my computer just so I can remember to extinguish some teammates to get some crits for this weapon. I can actually probably do pretty well with it. And then the Back Scratcher, another good weapon that I just find myself never using. 25% damage bonus and extra health from packs, which is good because I'm going to be running around as Pyro, not really expecting medics to heal me, and that could work out quite well. It's definitely not a bad weapon. Some of these other ones are a little bit more fancy. I actually use the third degree more often than I use the Back Scratcher, which I'm sure not most people will say that, but for me, that's the truth. And we are here on Barn Blitz attempting to use these items. Going to be mouse wanting right out the gate. I have a Backburner so I can barely resist doing it, but no, we're actually gonna not do that. We're gonna take our time getting out of spawn and hopefully not being killed by that heavy. You know, I'm resisting the urge right now to not Backburner straight at this person. But, oh, here we go. He asked for that one, didn't he? And one thing that I actually do like about the Backburner, one plus side which I can give it, is it does cost a lot of extra ammo to use the reflect capabilities, the air blast. So, when you're air blasting, you should be very careful of, you know, air blasting, of making sure you actually get it done properly. This guy with a direct hit should also, you know, oh, it's a Liberty Launcher, never mind. But the point is, when trying to reflect things with this weapon, you need to be patient. You can't just hit reflect, and kind of hope that it works. With this, it kind of does teach you a little bit to be patient and wait for the proper time to reflect, because you don't want to waste that ammo on absolutely nothing, and kind of how I just did. It's kind of awkward that I was explaining that as I miss a reflect on that guy's rocket and die because of it. So, here, shoot one at me. There you go, in the air. And that pyro's gonna get you. Thank you! Hi, bro! We did it together. And nobody from my team has even been on fire for me to extinguish, but I am keeping it in mind. I have this in my head right now. I'm gonna peek my head around here. No sentry. Oh, this is a medic. Turn your back to me, thanks. Yeah, keep burning. I hope you die. I'm kinda scared of you. Hey, Heavy, I'm kinda scared of you too, so I'm gonna leave. And this is Barn Blitz, a map I actually don't play all that often. I don't like this map, but I'm doing it anyway. It's, you know, it's not that bad. It's got its good points. Like that sniper back there, that's one of the good points of this map, is, you know, just snipers hanging around. I guess, thanks for the ammo. I didn't need it. Capture point is that way. Kinda gonna wait for, you know, I'm gonna be a Backburner Pyro. I'm just gonna wait for people to show up and jump on them. Now's my chance. No one will see me coming. You're dead. Kinda suspected that he had low health because he was hiding like a coward. If you have low health, you should just run at people. It's the Pyro's code. Just always run at people. There's a heavy down there. Well, I have a Backburner. Your back has been burned. Your face has been burned. Just face melting. That's, you know, it's kind of my thing. I'm a Pyro. It's what I do. This loadout, I'm not really making much use of it. I'm really just walking around Backburning at this point. I don't even know if the other team has Pyros. So I haven't really been making any use of, the Man Melter's effect at all, which, you know, whatever. I'll get around to it. We have been awarded additional time. Oh, see, now they're on fire, now that I'm dead. Oh, here they are, this guy's on fire. He's on, aw, now he's not. Now the pyro's running away, too. Punk. Here, oh, and this pyro. You know, I'm not even gonna kill you, I want you to light people on fire. That guy, too. Light people on fire so I can get me some crits for this gun. Go get him! Get him! Yeah! We got two crits! And I hit him. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? What are you doing? You're dying! That's what you're doing. Please stay dead. This sniper. Nah. Ow! I honestly did. Oh, well, there's two of them. I guess that increased their chances. I was gonna say, that guy, you know, really nice shot, but, you know, there was two of them. One of them's gotta get it. I also really just hate giving credit to a sniper wearing the proof of purchase. I'm sorry, guy, but you need a better hat for me to take you seriously. That's how this game works, that's what this game is completely based around, and you're not playing by the rules right now. And looks like we are playing by the rules because we are winning. And I can only assume that is because of my hat. Scout, you don't want to be up there. You don't want to let me shoot you like that. And I don't want to run in there because there is a heavy with random crits. That is not the kind of thing you like running into. I can run away. Here, snipe someone. How did I die? I was standing behind him. Swag. This loadout is starting to annoy me. I don't like the back burner. I'm not even using the other things. That's what's really making me say, hey. Thank you. Now I'm using that, and I haven't killed anyone with the back scratcher. I have not scratched a single back. That is the disappointing part. I need to, you know, make use of more of these items. I haven't really even paid attention to myself picking up health packs and gaining the bonus from that. So, there's that. There's that heavy fire. I wasted my crit on that, because it isn't going to kill him. But he's just going to stand there and... Aw, I'm leaving. Hey, give me your sandwich. Hey. Oh no, spy check me and then give me your sandwich. You clearly know I exist. Pew. This last point on Barn Blitz, what else do you expect from it? Let's go up to the locker room. It sounds like the name of a bar, the way it kind of sat there too. Go up here to the locker room and drink a couple pints of ale. Totally. Let's sneak our way up here while the heavy shoots at us. That wasn't very sneaky, but that Pyro should have known better. You shouldn't be taunting. And you just spawned at a very inconvenient time. I'm gonna hang out in this corner. Get this ammo while we're at it. Hey! Thank you for being on fire. You have really helped me out. This guy. No, you don't go up there. That's for, like, grinding gold, apparently. I don't know. I don't really know much about the world, other than flamethrowers. I know that this one has, like, eyes painted on it, and that makes it do more damage. Let's wait here again. Nope. I light things on fire! And it's over! Let's go again on a different map that isn't Barn Blitz. And let's back scratch some people. Because this is actually going pretty well. Discomfort Zone, I'm supposed to do terrible. Something feels wrong. I am now defending! I'm blue team. On upward. And if you look closely, you can see it's not really Star, obviously. The real Star doesn't have boob avatars. How do people still say that? I've had my avatar's boobs for how long now? It's been quite a while. The boobitude has been there. And there's a Pyro right there. This shadow through walls thing really needs to quit because, yeah, I'm gonna leave. You know what? I had high hopes that maybe I could air blast that Pyro off the cliff, but I can't air blast the Pyro off the cliff because he sort of backed up. And can't do anything about that mini sentry. Or maybe I can. Maybe I can very, very slowly do everything about it. There we go. Anyone back here still? Nope. Ooh, we got the Uber. Let's go Uber. Yeah, we Uber to take down mini sentries. What's the problem? We waste time on teleporters. Yep, scratched your back. How you feel? Oh, you Ubered a spy. That's... just stand still and wallow in your shame. And then get backstabbed by... Oh, you... You hate to see this type of thing happen. Oh, you picked up the health. I'm gonna win the derpy Pyro fight because I have a backburner. That is the big upside to a backburner. Honestly, like, if I have to support the backburner in any way whatsoever, it's simply that you win derpy Pyro fights just for having it, for having the extra damage. Nice try, but you completely missed.
Sorry.
Truly sorry. And we're gonna run up this hill and we're gonna run straight at this. Oh, it's a sniper. Oh no, medic. Medic, more important. Medic. I leave. Now we go kill everyone else. Medic, then everyone else. Oh, I wanted to back scratch him, but he's kinda evaporated. You hate to see this type of thing happen. Damn health. Punk game not spawning me health. Sentries out, just minis. That's all we got. Did that pyro just reflect my rocket? With the backburner? Oh. Hey. Please. I'm risking. Oh god, that was not worth it. It was not worth it. I am out of there. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna die. Oh no! Headshot! I get pretty greedy with air blasting people off of cliffs. It's not as easy as it looks like it's gonna be most of the time, where if they air strafe properly and they do things correctly, it takes quite a few air blasts, especially to be doing that, you know, with this gun. Not worth it. It's okay, we're getting back here. We're gonna get that sniper, whether it kills me or not. Okay, yeah, I win that fight because I am a pyro with a backburner. Also, I want to back scratch that sniper. He's wearing a razor back. It just feels too perfect. And there's a mini. Yep, there's a mini. There's always a mini sentry. Let's just run at it. There's no one else here. Back burning mini sentries. And picking up all the health that this last area has. And then patiently waiting. Someone's going to run by here. And they're going to get it. Just waiting. Just waiting. Okay, I'll go now. Oh, no, now someone comes. Okay, now we go. Now, heavy. Oh, and I got body shot in the back. Where was that sniper? Did I honestly walk by him? That's not how you hold your gun, Pyro. Everything about that was just awful. Yeah, that's right, you leave and get body shot by the mock, and that's exactly what you wanted to happen. So I've got... Oh, nope. Medic. There was just a medic with me. Where did he... I don't have patience. Hey, sniper. Gonna go get the health underneath here, and then we're just gonna run at everybody. Just raw pyro car him. Vroom, vroom. Beep, beep. I guess we'll go this way. I guess maybe I lied a little bit, and we might be actually a little bit intelligent with what we do right now. And avoid that sentry, and is that sniper still here? I would love it if that sniper was still here. Hey, medic. Hey! You're getting it too. I showed up behind you, so I'm good. I play Backburner Pyro. Hey! Beck! What is your name? Becky. I'm gonna call you Becky. Yo, Becky, let's do this. Let's just get in there. You gotta walk under the sentry, that's how you do it. He didn't follow me, he didn't want to, he doesn't like me. I'm not dating you anymore, Becky. We were for a little bit, but I don't want to anymore. Hey. Your sentry nest? It's mostly gone. Oh, that's heavy. Even if I die, can I say right now that it was all worth it and I don't regret anything? I'm gonna die. I'm regretting so many things right now. Is it really under here? Oh, heavy! I'm behind you! Oh, I have to say, it is pretty nice how fast people die to a backburner. It's a backburner. I'm not a spy. I'm not. I'm a pyro. Ah, many sentries! And I didn't time that reflect at all. I got overzealous and I just, oh god, I gotta reflect it. No, I could have waited and I could have easily gotten that. That was dumb. That was dumb on my part. It's okay. Because we're probably about to win anyway. That's a good thing. Winning is always good. Any spies? No, I don't think they really had any. I think we're gonna need more help. I'm gonna need more help. I suppose we'll all make use of it, really. Hey, I'm trying to get your attention so you can shoot something at me. Let's try this. No, that is never gonna work. Not in a million years. Not with, you know, sniper wall, sentry wall right there, and everyone on it. Why are you back? There's only one thing you can do, is we can go up here and try it again. I mean, it's gonna be difficult. This last area is not made for backburner fire. Ooh, this is just down. Oh, hi. Okay, there was a mini sentry down there, and a heavy, and another heavy, and he's getting his shoulder shot off, and he's on fire, and I'm walking. Oh, medic. Oh, just medic just pushes it over casually. At least I was here to see that, and, you know, 1080 into the hole. Nice. Stuck the land. Congratulations, we have gone full circle, and we are back here on Barn Blitz, where rockets sort of, you know, lag in time, and people talk about me in chat. That totally never happens, like, ever. That's a spy. But what I've come to realize is that there is no discomfort zone for Pyro. There just isn't. It doesn't happen. Pyro is all your primary weapons are shooting fire, and what you're gonna do basically is walk at people and then light them on fire. So there's no discomfort zone. I haven't been using my other weapons as much as I should. That's because Pyro doesn't really need other weapons most of the time. You can very confidently just walk forward and light things on fire. That's what Pyro's all about. But right now, it can't really walk forward. I mean, there's a whole lot of crits going through there. I am surprised this scout thought it would be a good idea to come out here, because I could just mouse one you down. You are dead. Yep, flicked. On fire, and then this heavy's gonna kill me. Oh, yep, fell on the stairs. There was too many stairs there, and I just didn't like it. Stop smiling at me! And really, what I've been waiting that whole time to happen was for this area to open up, because it's, you can actually get in here as a fire, which is nice. And he got the crits, so I'm gonna back him up. No, he doesn't have the crits anymore. But, I mean, still gonna back him up. And this spy, I'll be damned if I let him get anywhere near my team. You bastard! Hate spies. Who doesn't? Ow. You seem to be destroying rather well. So, this is kind of what happened the last time on Barn Blitz, and that's actually the real reason why I left, because I felt like our team was just, this is going to be boring watching our team roll over them, and here it is happening again. And we're going to get stuck on this last point and have to, yeah, that's no good. We're out of there. What am I going to be able to do against this sentry? Nothing. And he just basically, he wasted his buff banner. Congrats. And I finished him off somehow. I guess he blew up the pyro on himself. Good use of buff banner. I give it a 9 out of 10. That's a spy. You are currently all I care about. Why would he disguise it? Or go invisible up here? Why wouldn't you just, like, walk down and stab everyone? It seemed like that would have been easy to do. And now you're gone. Let someone pyro. I guess I got him. I didn't even notice. Until I noticed. Yeah. Ow. You blew yourself up. Good job. Pew! Pew! Come on, I believe in you, soldier. You can get it. Did you get it? No, you didn't get it. I still believe in you anyway. You'll get it eventually. Just like he got that health. Oh yeah, he's basically dead. Walked himself into a corner, and then there were demo men. I'm hiding. Nice quick fix, bro. The pyro needs some sort of rocket which does direct hit damage, a very high amount of direct hit damage to take down sentries quicker. Something like that would be very, very beneficial, but that might be taken up by some other class, which I'm not currently playing, even though I'd really like to be playing it so I could destroy, like, sentries. Once again, see, you could stand right here in the center. Can't even shoot you. I just want to blow it up. That's all that my body wants. And I can't have it. So what we're going to try and do is very slowly work our way in here. Very patiently. Go back for health. They also have 100,000 heavies. There's two of them now. Backed up by a medic. We need to get through this choke point somehow. Otherwise, I need to deal with the sentry, which I can't do. Just dealing as much damage as I can. Any second now, I'm going to be switching to soldier. Just for one life. That sentry needs to die. Someone needs to dye it. Like, dye it purple. Ow. Where was he? He was there. Hi. I don't think we're going to be winning this round. We have 5 more minutes to do it, so I mean, it's definitely possible, but the other team just really likes having heavies, and they like being on barn blitz, so they're really winning for no reason other than that. That's what I'm going to have to hand it to, is they have heavies, and they have barn blitz. It's a winning formula. It's like blowing up stickies on yourself. How can you do it wrong? There's only one way to do it. That's pretty wrong to begin with. Oh, please don't notice me. Get out of here. Get out of here. I just want to somehow get behind enemy lines. That's working. I don't know why it's working. Why is this working? Oh my god, everyone knows I'm here. Give me the health. This is not working. I'm not sure I can consider this working. Oh, darn it. I just barely there. There was a brief moment here where I considered going spy, because it'd be really easy to backstab all those heavies, and then, we got 5 already. Why aren't they getting backstabbed? I have not noticed a single heavy get backstabbed. That's probably the reason why, right here. That guy. He's the reason. And, ooh! Someone was actually on fire. Thank you, that's gonna help considerably. Now I can do some additional damage to one of billions of heavies. I'm just going up here, having my gun be all lightning, it's so I can look cool. I know you have no ammo. I noticed that. You don't notice anything. And why was he there? Could we not have... Ugh. 'Twas the absolute last spot you would expect someone to come from. You know, I'll go up there. All my teammates are pushed up this far. And no, just Pyro makes it in there somehow. Just, you know, walks around. Yeah, thank you for dying and being out here. Even though we should have this place secured by now. We've been here for like 1500 minutes. Anyone up here? I'm sure there is. Oh, there isn't. Thanks for taking the health, though. I needed it more than you. This is... Yep, there's heavies. I think it's time I changed class. No. Let's suck it up. Here we go. Here we go. This is it. This is our last chance. We only got 2 minutes left. I might get one more respawn and have a good chance of getting this, but this is it. It's now or never. Full force pyro. Sentry to... Okay, I don't know where the sentry is. I know, he's dead. Oh, there's the sentry. Yeah, we are not gonna win. Two heavies down. I wonder how soon they're gonna respawn. Maybe like tomorrow? No. Probably really, really soon by the time I can get back in there again. We're pushing the car. Oh, this. We have heavies now too! I mean, they have sentries, but we have heavies too! Our medic might have gotten backstabbed, but we have heavies too! This might actually work. I can. It would have worked. I'm gonna say it would have worked if I had a direct hit. That's the one thing I'm gonna blame it on, if this doesn't work. And it worked somehow. I'm not top scoring, but after that, I'm sorry, the video is over. I have no more patience for this nonsense anymore, fighting into this last area of barn blitz. It's not gonna happen. We're not waiting for that to happen again, so I hope you enjoyed this. It turned out to be just using Backburner, which I guess isn't Discomfort Zone because I'm not used to using it, but it's Discomfort Zone because I feel awkward that I was using the Backburner of all weapons. Perfect time for my game to crash. Catch you guys later.